Aloha and good evening. Here we are again. Today is the 15th of January, 2021, and we are doing Heavy Metal Meditations number 19. Doesn't seem possible, but here we are. And we're so very glad that you've joined us. Kaimi and I are going to play tonight. Gongs, bowls, rap drum, chimes, other playful things, hopefully creating a beautiful sound journey for you. That's our intention. And we're also holding the intention of peace and joy. Because right now the world needs a lot of joy. So we're doing our part. And you're invited to do yours. Or not. Whatever you need for you. Take good care of yourself. Good to have a little bit of water with you for the journey. Good to have a comfortable place to lay down or sit down or be comfortable for about an hour, a little bit more. Good time to let go of expectations. Good time to breathe deeply and ground. Allow your roots to grow into Mama Gaia, which is what we're going to do with three deep all the way into our bellies. Slow but very full breaths, holding at the top for a count of three. Just as slowly allowing them to go. And yeah, I like to grow roots while I'm doing that. Helps me get grounded. Anything else?
Speakers, headphones.
Oh, speakers or headphones. Headphones are good for the personal experience. Speakers are awesome if you've got good ones because the sound vibrations move through you. You're 70%+ water, and vibrations of the gongs, even through speakers, will move some fluid. Also, shaking things up a little bit. I believe it happens when you're listening through headphones as well, just to a lesser extent because it's more cerebral. It's more in your brain than in your body. And I think there's a lot of power in the body piece of the gongs. Okay. Yay. Three breaths, then we're gonna dive in and go, and we'll see you on the other side. There'll be a little bit of silence at the end. Don't leave yet. Just chill, relax, keep breathing, and then I'll talk you back in. Right? See you in an hour. Thank you. as the gong journey proceeds to a close, I invite you to find your breath in your nose. And then to wiggle your fingers and toes. These instruments in this time reminds me to open my heart when I'm walking in the muggle world, to remember that we all have access to immediate experience of divine states of being. All we have to do is remember. Simple, not easy. Practice. I had a friend this week who was talking to me about meditation and lamenting that they weren't a better meditator. It really brought to light and forced me to speak my understanding of the meditation process to this person, because I judged that while he's lamenting that he's not a better meditator, he's probably not meditating as much either, due to that self-judgment. And my understanding of the meditation process is that just because your brain is active doesn't make it a bad meditation. I don't think there's anything such as a bad meditation. Because much like breathing, it's a practice, and as long as you're doing it, there's benefit to be had. And I reminded him that this gong journey meditation is a wee bit different, because it, in my understanding, it doesn't really matter where your head is. It matters where your body is, because the vibrations are coming through you. Not that it's not an excellent space in which to breathe and watch your thoughts come and go and be aware of the observer that is me watching me receive a gong bath. I usually sleep. When I'm receiving a gong bath, I often wake up hoping I didn't snore and disturb someone else's journey. So this is Friday, and we meet back here on Sunday for the Vibe Tribe Community Sound Circles. And we've got somebody joining us. Soraya's coming in. And I love gonging with Soraya. She's a lot of fun and very dynamic and just a bright, shiny. We do appreciate your presence. And joy and peace. You could carry those with you for a day or two if you wanted. Not a bad space to have your head in as you move through the muggle world. But as always, it's up to you. Just choose. Don't let it happen. Just make a choice. I choose love. Thanks again. We'll see you when we're looking at you. And if you're watching this on YouTube after the fact, please like and subscribe if you liked it. And if you want to have notifications of future events. Helps us grow the channel. Helps get the word out. And it makes my heart happy. So just do it for me. We'll see you in a couple of days. Namaste.
Aloha.